Queen Elizabeth scolded Princess Kate for wearing these inappropriate outfits. Upon landing in New Zealand, Princess Kate experienced a wardrobe malfunction due to strong winds. During the Cam Riches tour of Canada, Kate's floaty yellow dress got a little too floaty. While standing outside St. George's Chapel for Eugenie's wedding, Princess Kate's dress started to blow up. Catherine experienced an unfortunate incident while honoring World War heroes.